They devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and to fellowship. Right.
Yes.
To the breaking of the bread and to prayer. Everyone was filled with awe at the many wonders and signs performed by the apostles.
I've been watching. To see my boo.